The goods are coming, Holmes. The goods will be the goods. We are a rocket from the crypto. We're very happy to be back home here in Costa Mesa. You know, I'm going to tell you a long story right now. Once again, I'd like to thank you for coming out to the show tonight. This will possibly be one of the last of the shows to happen here at our house, which is quite a shame.
All right.
You guys got a good thing going here, and I wish you a good show. This thanks goes out to the band 4 who blew up the power amp earlier tonight. Thank you very much, Mr. We appreciate that. bombastic drum set.
French guy.
The nightmare on Freddy.
We'll be right back.
I can't see my script. I have to look a little bit. I'm sorry. I could use a little lights right here. I need to look.
Jack O'Hara!
Pussy! You're all so vulnerable. This next song is to me because I'm so fucking cool. It goes a little bit like, I'll tell you this little story about it. Darren Mock once made fun of me because my family raised pigeons to survive. You don't see.
Hey, let him go! Hey!
sorry to hold up the show, man. I'm not a teacher. I'm pretty sure how it goes.
I don't know what happened. This is a song that I wrote one day about 1965.
Fight Club Mesa's down the street, and I got your $5 right here. I'm glad.
back. Just get the fuck out. Brian and the Crypt are here, and this club is gonna be closing. And these guys went out of their way to fucking play here, so fuck you if you wanna fight. Get the fuck out. You give me your money back. You go hang out with all the rednecks down the street. Beat the shit out of each other. And that includes the bouncers here tonight. If any of you fuckers feel like taking swings at any of our friends, get the fuck out. We don't need ya. Everybody be cool. Fuck this shit. Well, I like to fight, so I'll be there. This next song is entitled Drop. It's entitled Dropout, and it's one of those you do.
Thank you.
just one of those times when I brag about the fact that I'm not making any excuses. And this is a new song entitled, it's a little bit like that.